To create an infusion altar, you need 4 arcane bricks, 4 arcane stone blocks, an arcane pedestal in the middle, and a runic matrix on top. Then you just need to right-click
with a wand
on the runic matrix, and it will form. The recipes for these items you can find in the Thaumonomicon under infusion. And here you have all the recipes. You will also need to have some pedestals on the sides. They're usually placed like this, but they can be placed in a lot of other ways, because they can be placed up to 8 blocks away, and the warded jars,
or where the infusion altar sucks it in Sentra from,
can be up to 12 blocks away. To create an item, let's say the pickaxe of the core, you'll need to place the pickaxe on the pedestal in the middle by right-clicking. Then you will also need to place the other items, greatwood log, the fire shards, and the diamond. You should try to place them symmetrically around it, so it's balanced on each side.
To avoid instability, you can also place candles, skulls, and crystals near the infusion altar.
This is what can happen if you have it unstable. Let's hear if anything interesting will happen. Okay, it sucks in what it needs. That's good. Nothing bad has happened yet. There, an item got pushed down, and some flux was created. Some gold was also pushed down. And some more iron. Another item got pushed down. So I got flux flu now. Basically, you will need to place more items on the pedestals and you might get flux flu. Not a big deal, really. Flux flu makes it so you use more wheeze.
You can't use an infusion altar if they are next to each other like this, even if you have the necessary resources to craft an item. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below and I will answer it as fast as I can.